special presentation.
Hello, I'm Robin Young. Here at the Financial News Network, we want to bring you special programs from time to time that show us the human stories behind the financial news headlines. Take AIDS, for instance. It's estimated that the medical care costs alone will reach almost...
Number 219, please. What kind of expectations did you have about the results?
Well, you know, I hope that,
I ask everyone that question, just to find out where you are in your thinking about this. Your test came back positive. This doesn't mean that you have AIDS, or even that you will get AIDS. It does mean that you've been exposed to the virus. Your coming in here was the best thing you could have done. The most important thing is that you do not reinfect yourself. The more the virus you're exposed to, the bigger the odds.
It only happens to them, I said. There's nothing for me to worry about before it ever gets too bad. I'm sure they're going to figure it out. It's a family of men we've got on this planet. There isn't one life we can take for granted. Everybody has a mark to leave, a difference to make. Our backs may be against the wall, but our spirit will not break. Is it someone you know or only a stranger? If we stop to ask, then we're all in danger. It takes guts to rise each morning and look this thing right in the eye. The solution starts with love and a dream that will not die.
Share.